Our next finalist, Barbara Conrad from Charlotte, and I should have mentioned Richard is from Highlands. Barbara Conrad from Charlotte, she has three poems coming in June in The Mingle of Gods and The L Word, and she'll be reading one of those for us. Barbara.
Thank you. In the mingle of gods, in the mingle of gods that summer I wandered Greece. I dared my daughters to be safe, all three of us lifting from earth the same week, one to London and Liverpool, the other toting a backpack and boyfriend through Europe. I prayed, be safe, as I paced the Plotka, stumbled up steps to Athena's throne, worked my breath in for one, hold for four, ah. 3 points of light split thin by vapor trails. How could a mother suffer such turbulence? A dream one night placed a lighted globe in my hands, a primary school model, metal strip holding the hemispheres taut until it caught fire, melting oceans and land masses into pulpy goulash, singeing my fingers and faith. Gods were everywhere, voiceless now, lips, noses, sex, shattered by an ancient shift in creed, Apollo, Dionysus, mere shadows. Even the oracle in Delphi, when summoned, was as hushed as the purple flocks in her field of old stones. From my hotel bed in the small town, windows sprung for air, I woke to a keening in the night. It had to be a mother, had to be for her child, bent in black, holding the broken body as family gathered for the ritual procession through village streets. What could I say that the gods did not? That the earth would still hold her up, solid, spinning, willing to keep making its tedious orbit around the sun? Thank you.
Thank you, Barbara.